Roads buckled and rendered impassable, their foundations washed away by days of heavy rainfall and flooding. A local supermarket collapsed after the deluge in the town of Montescaglioso in the south of the country. Gas and electricity services had to be temporarily shut down, and fire brigades were called to the area as authorities started to assess the damage. So far, no injuries have been reported. Claire Brennan, BBC News.